Hello everyone, we are from Zara Company's team. We would like to introduce you to our company, Zara. Me, Ratu Amalina, as a manager, and Fira Nadia as a vice manager, and Anggi Anggraini as a secretary. First of all, we would like to tell you about our basic information. What is Zara? Zara is one of the brand from Spain and placed in Arteixo. So far, Zara has been expanding their store in 73 countries, including Indonesia. Zara has clothes ranging from women, men, children, from Zara Home to cosmetics. Most Zara stores place in Spain, which is there are 329 stores. There are only 13 stores in Indonesia. Louis Vuitton's director Daniel Piet describes Zara as the most efficient and fair retailer in the world by CNN. Zara was also called Spanish success story. The second basic information, who found Zara? Zara was founded in 1975 by Amancio Ortega and Rosalía Mera. Amancio Ortega decided to open Zara's first store in the main street of A Coruña, which is in Spain. The store reached its successful that Amancio decided to open another store in Spain.
Where Zara was first built, Amancio Ortega decided to open Zara's first store in the main street of A Coruña, Galicia, Spain. Most Zara store place in Spain 329 stores. There are only 13 stores in Indonesia. Louis Vuitton director Daniel Piet described Zara as the most efficient and fair retail in the world by CNN. Zara was also called Spain's success story. When was Zara start their international expansion? In 1980, the company began its international expansion to Portugal. In 1990, they entered us and France in 1990. So far, Zara has been expanding their store in 73 countries, including in Indonesia.
Why Zara designer doesn't introduce new product often? Zara designer main job is not product in fashion. Their main job is to reorganization the fashion elements from the existing product. They make it as a brand new product. It has very fast turnaround distribution compared to another competitors. They making the product with an available fabric, so they don't waste any fabric and tends to wait the fabric procurement.
How Zara develop and maintain their company? Number one, Zara develop their company by manufacturing their product every season. That's why their design are always up to date. They launching their new product every 2 weeks. Number two, in online service, they use fast response technology so that customer won't wait too long. Number three, store manager and employee also submit analysis report on which salesmen are in focus at the store and the number of store in on the rise. Number four, they got the same quality and style with other branded clothes.
That's all. Thank you everyone for your attention. If there are any questions you want to ask us, kindly reach us from our any social medias. Thank you everyone.
Thank you.